Runner-up was a straight-A high school senior from Sacramento, Kris. Unlike many teen competitors, this Mr. Teen Sacramento actually lives by himself and pays for all his own expenses by working full-time. His dream is to turn pro, and he obviously has the work ethic it takes.
I like it, and I want to take it as far as I can. As I'm dreaming to be a pro one day, and we'll see how that goes.
Orion Bark.